So that main break that we hear of the ascending bass pattern, I'll play that for you. So that was a little fast, but let me break it down for you. So it's not that difficult of a pattern. You just have to time your chords right. So the first notes we're going to play, I'll play the notes without the actual chords. So we're going to have F, G, A, B flat, A, G, E flat, F, and then we'll have a suspended A flat 2, or A flat major sus 2.